This dynamic model is very helpful to differentiate between semicircle, circle, hemisphere, and a sphere. Open the semicircle, you will get a circle. Flip the model, you will get a hemisphere. Rotate the model, you will get a sphere. Any child can make this model very easily. Let us learn how to make this model. To make this model, you need 10 A4 size Xerox paper sheet, 1 A4 slightly thick sheet or drawing paper sheet, a compass, pencil, scissor, glue, 2 ice cream sticks and a stapler. Take a A4 size sheet, fold it to half, make a circle on it using compass. Put 2 or 3 more folded A4 sheets under it. Fix them together using a stapler. Cut out the circle using scissor. Now carefully remove the stapler pins. In this way, cut out 20 circles out of 10 A4 sheets. Now take one circle, fold it to half. Now on the diameter, make 5 folds on the diameter at equal distance as I am showing in this video. It is very easy, but watch it very carefully. In this way, you can make 5 folds. Do this for all the 20 circles. Now take one circle, apply Fevicol to second and fourth fold. And close the circle. Do this to all the 20 circles one by one. Now take one semicircle, apply Fevicol on 1st, 3rd and 5th fold and stick other semicircle over it. Do this for all the 20 semicircles. Stick them one over another by applying Fevicol on 1st, 3rd and 5th fold. After sticking all the 20 semicircles, place it under some weight so that it can stick properly. Now take the thick drawing paper sheet, make a circle on it and cut the circle out of it. Now divide the circle into two equal halves or cut it along the diameter. Now stick these two halves on the top and the bottom of the semicircles. And also place a ice cream stick between the thick paper sheet and your model. Do this for bottom also. The ice cream sticks will work as a handle. Now keep your model to dry for 10 to 20 minutes. Now your model is ready to demonstrate.